This has been so inspiring. This place, the experience of having the full orchestra with David, who has put so much thought into it. Like, Will and David and I especially have just been going in this triangle of sending each other stuff and in demo land and arranging and listening to each other's ideas. But to actually come here and be in this space and have like the best players ever play on it and make it all come to life has been giving me new inspiration, new thoughts, and new just everything. It's like a real highlight that I know that I'll be remembering for the rest of my life and always chasing for it to feel like this when we're in the studio, just this magic moment.
I can't change who I am.
From the beginning, the idea for Synthesis was that we would sort of be able to blur the lines between the orchestral and the electronic.
I mean, I would think about composers like Bartok or Stravinsky. They're kind of harmonies and odd rhythmic tilts here and there, you know, just not doing the straight ahead thing all the time.
It all just becomes one thing that's breathing, you know, one breath all at the same time. And it really was something that came together so naturally.
Our intention was to let's really go for the gusto, like everything we could think of to take it into a whole new world and a more epic sort of approach.
So now we're getting to come back and revisit these songs that we have a 15-year history with some of them together and up our game.